The given coordinates are in polar form, so we need to convert in the Cartesian form. So coordinate x1 will be